How to remove wallpaper in 25 seconds. The top layer, the actual wallpaper, should be the easiest part to take off. If you grab a corner and then grab the other corner and slowly pull it off in one full section. Then heat up your wallpaper steamer. They usually take about 5 minutes to heat up, so while you're waiting for that, grab a sponge and some Dawn dish soap and wet down the wallpaper backing. Grab a putty knife and your wallpaper steamer and go one section at a time. Subscribe.